Okay, so I'm gonna go back to Firelink because I got the I got a few things. I got an ash. I got a might have been was it a shard or no? It might have been an ember. Like not this game's ember, but Dark Souls 1 ember, an upgrade material I think. So I'm gonna check both of those. I might be able to upgrade the axe again too. And now, and we're also in a new area, so that's cool. Always looking for those NPCs. They come in and out.
Ah.
Yep.
Gracious. Let.
Is this gonna be like a pyromancy thing? Xanathus? His armor. Seems pretty good. Is there anything else? I don't think so, actually. Huh, really? Just an armor set? Wait. Huh. Seems kind of strange. Maybe it's really that good.
Just what needs.
Oh, give coal.
Lords, where did you happen upon this coal? This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it. Yet, a smith I remain. I won't turn down a request.
Damn right you won't.
But forget not. Your fight is for the flame, and for your fellow kin, just like mine.
No shit, I won't betray you.
Blessed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not?
Yeah. So what'd that do? Ah, okay. Now we can do this stuff. Wait, hollow gem? What does that do? Oh, I don't have any, so. Jesus. Dark, fire, raw. Wait, I still can't do lightning. Huh. But I can do dark now if I had any of them. Blood. Okay. I still don't have enough large dynamite. Wait, wasn't there a weapon? Ah, the salt soldering iron. Let's see, anything else? I don't think so. Reinforced club. It does bleed, I could actually use that. Uchi still does bleed in this game.
Pretty, like that.
So let's use some soul items. I think that's the only thing I got for that. It seems kind of weird. Yeah, it's the only thing I can really. Gold, pine resin, infinite supply, was it before? It seems quite good. I'm gonna buy that armor set. See, well, I'll buy one piece for. Oh, Jesus, 10,000. Well, I want to see how good it is.
Ashen.
It's lighter and has more poise, but less overall defense. Better dark magic and slash. You know, I'll give it a shot because it does have better poise and is lighter, but I need those Ashen. Other pieces. Quite a few. Let's try that. Wow, that was a lot. There we go.
Ashen.
Oh, that one has no poise. Weird. Huh. That one has less too. That's really weird. Huh.
What?
So I want to reinforce it. Oh, yeah, with the ring I can use it. Oh! I don't like how it does that. Alright, we're not using large on it. So let's see, where's the dexterity ring? Not bad, 199. It's only at plus 3. Let's compare that. Do I longsword plus 4? Wow, it does more than a longsword plus 4? That's really good. If it's less upgraded and does more damage. Because I could probably infuse it.
That is what neat.
I didn't think it'd be that good. Where'd it go? Wait, can you not infuse it? That would suck. Well, maybe it won't even matter. I mean, it's already doing... Yeah, it looks like you can't infuse it. I don't see it. Huh. Yeah, it already does. It's probably considered fire infused already. I kind of want to upgrade it more, but I won't yet.
Pretty be careful like that.
Oh yeah, what's its special thing? Hold iron at waist and charge it. Oh, use strong attack. Extend the line. Charge. That's pretty cool. Whoa. That's pretty cool.
Ah.
So I'm gonna buy more of those shards because I'm probably almost out now. Yep, there we go.
Ashen
Wood. I'm gonna try this. It's only plus 3, but it seems like it does pretty decent damage. And I can one-hand it, which is nice. Oh, cool, you can attack behind shield with it, with the blocking R1. Okay, so this could be useful in certain situations, actually. For like mobs and enemies, it could be useful. They're probably really good against enemies weak to fire. The only thing is, it's probably not going to do great damage right now because it's only plus 3 and you're supposed to have like plus 6, 7 weapons by now. But I will give it a fair chance because I really think it's a cool weapon. You know what? I'll try fighting that gargoyle. If I die, it's not like I'm going to lose anything. Is this how I get to him? Let's see. I think it is. Yep. Where did he go? Huh. Ah, here he comes. Oh shit. That's why I didn't want to fight him to begin with. God damn it. You know what? Fuck that. That's too annoying. Like, I literally rolled in the camera. Just because he was flying over me, the camera just went crazy. I'm just going to continue. Because I think another gargoyle pops out over here. Yeah, there's a bunch of Bloodsands. He probably does. Holy shit! Oh boy. Got the item. Useless item. Not bad damage. I can't tell what he's doing. Okay, this is too ridiculously annoying. With them shooting at me and on this tiny fucking bridge. Okay, yeah, I'm not. Yeah, that's just absurd. Oh my god. Yeah, not going too good. Yeah, we're gonna run past that bridge. There's just too many ways I could die right here. They could snipe me, he could kill me, the bridge could kill me. Too many variables of death. And I kinda like that. That's a good line. Too many variables that lead to death. Oh, that's a trap. I thought it was. Oh, that's not a pressure plate. Oh, it's not. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is doing no damage to them. Oh, they're fire enemies. That might be why. Oh, shit. This whole area is not... I need to switch weapons. Oh god. Oh my god, there's so many dudes. Be wary of right. Is that a mech? No, it's not. Ember. Okay. What the fuck? Oh shit. That one on the left's a mimic. Oh, they're both mimics! Oh, god damn it! What the fuck? Okay, this place is awful. This is awful. Oh no. Oh god. Mm-hmm. Wait, can I drop down right there, or will that kill me? Oh, right there. Okay, why did I not notice that before? I can drop down there, and they'll be able to hit me a lot easier. But there's an item. Items is what I need. Oh, I can't use that. I know I can. There was another item I saw. Now I don't know where it is. Oh my god. Can they hit me here? I don't think they can. Survive, please. Ah, yes, living. That's it. Really? God damn it. Aha, there we go. That's it? What are the, I think those raise your luck or something temporarily. Something I don't really care about. Oh boy. Okay, they just have a lot of health in general. And I wouldn't be surprised if they're resistant to fire too. Fuck! Oh, I'm fucking dead. Oh, they didn't shoot at me, they did some other move, which allowed me to survive. Okay, made it. Okay, what's this giant chalice thing you guys were at? What is this? Is this do anything? Doesn't seem like it does anything. Oh shit, hi. Okay, it doesn't seem to do anything. Oh shit. Weapon required ahead. Am I at a boss? Quite something required ahead, therefore be wary of thrown. Oh boy. Dorm regiment. May the flames guide. Praise the friendship. Oh. That looks like a Dark Souls 2 boss. I love doing no damage to my enemies. Wait, that didn't hurt me, but it knocked me down! What is happening? Is this Tower Knight? Do I eventually knock him down and win? Oh, oh, that didn't hurt. So does he just have like a thing? Knocked you away! Oh my god. That killed me in one hit. Okay. I was doing no damage. That's good. Alright, I have a plan though. I have a plan. Okay, so I'm gonna use the Deep Battle Axe. I don't need this anymore. I'll get the life ring to get more life. And hopefully, and we'll get more defense. Because I don't know if poise is going to help. Actually, oh yeah, this has more total defense. And hopefully I can survive a hit. And that's what we'll do. I'm really thinking maybe eventually he falls down. That's my thought. Although I could be wrong. I honestly don't know. That's just the vibe I'm getting, because I was doing no damage. But then there was a message saying, like, need weapon. I hope there's not some specific damage type you need. That would suck. That would really suck. You fuckers. Fuck, I gotta waste one. Can I just run past them? Probably not. Actually, maybe. They're kind of slow to aggro when you're close for some reason. Yeah, it looks like you can. There's an item by him. Maybe there is something you pick up and kill him with. Storm root. Oh my gosh. Really, Storm? Okay, that's sick. But now I gotta get away from him to fucking equip it. I don't know where it is. I'm gonna die trying to do this. Found it. Fuck. Oh. Wait, what? Okay, he pretty sure he hit me right there. Nothing happened. It's not R2 maybe? Didn't do anything. L2 maybe? Didn't do anything. Slow rolling. Dead. Well, now I can try to see what this actually does. Because I couldn't even roll because it was too heavy. I don't think that affects anything. Nope. Rip stamina regeneration. Whoa. Aha! Okay. So I'm guessing that's what I need to do. Only problem is that enough MP to do it? If not, I'll die. I'll try it, and if it does, well, maybe I should have just gotten an Ashen Potion. You know what? I can do that if I die. Nothing to worry about. And people said Demon Souls and Dark Souls weren't connected. Where is your god now? Wow, that takes a long time, though. This is amazing, though. Now! It worked! Oh, shit. Oh, you have to hit him in the face! Whoa. Oh shit, he's mad. He doesn't like what I've done! Oh, he is not a happy camper! Oh shit! Charge it! Charge! Fuck, I'm dead as shit, aren't I? Nope! Takes so long. I don't have time. Okay, now I do. Now's a chance. Charge! Charge, you son of a bitch! Oh! Is he dead? Okay, that was a lord, and that was really easy. Way easier than the Abyss guys. Ember restored. Going back to Firelink real quick. How much damage does this do? That's it, 118. 130. Not a lot. But that's to be expected. Wow, that's a lot of souls I'm not gonna use. So that's two lords down. Not bad. That was like one of the easiest bosses, yeah, honestly. Like it's just like Storm King, once you get the sword, it's over.
Welcome home, speak.
Yep. There's two. So I think there's only one or two more? Yeah, I think so. So I need to do Aldrich. He's right there. That's Larthic, which I'm guessing is the final. Yeah, like one or two more. Huh.
Aha, that's so.
Let's see, so I'm looking for. Yorm, giant. Way too much strength. Way too much strength. Does she sell anything different for beating him? It doesn't seem like it. Not that I can tell.
Ashen One.
Ah, just what neat.
So I think I'm just gonna buy some stuff. Oh yeah, I gotta change my rings again. There we go. Let's see. 14 of those, that should be enough. Hmm. storage, bunch of storage, to 12, pretty much good on all that stuff. Seems like such a waste. Buy 10 of those. Don't know. 10 of these. Fuck it. Well, I got a shit ton of those. Norm the Giant. So two lords down. I think like one or two more to go. Probably two more. Wait, what? What do I do? Oh, there's nowhere to go from here? Huh. So I must have missed paths on the way here. Huh. Interesting. The looks of this. Yeah, I was here before, and there's a bunch of. There's two chests over there. Oh my god. Yeah, that's fucking bullshit. Oh my god. Are you serious? I'm so fucked. Yep. Die. Yeah, this axe is pretty good. These fucking stone gargoyles. What are they doing? Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. God damn it. Fucking. Fuck. You piece of shit. God! No! Oh, I got so lucky. Son of a bitch. Oh, of course he drops nothing. Like, really? Motherfucker. Oh my god! Are you fucking serious? Oh, that was close. Oh! No! Die! Jesus. Oh, I don't have the talisman equipped. Okay. want those chests. I must have them. What are they? What are these ones? Oh, they're just trying to stab me. I know they're gonna start shooting, though. Yep. You fucker! Oh, shit. Oh, no, not like this. No! Okay. Okay. Those chests will be mine. Okay, that one is changed. I think they're both mimics. Yeah, they're both mimics. Oh shit, I didn't mean to activate them. That was bad. That was awful. That was really bad. That was the worst thing I could have done. I'm gonna die after all this. Yep, totally gonna. Yep, I'm fucked. Oh no. That was a complete waste of time. Because now I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Fuck me. No. No. Fuck. No, he was one hit away and I missed the first attack. God damn it. Son of a bitch. God fucking damn it. Okay. Not a big deal. Totally got this. Yeah, you can't run in there. You just will not survive. Well, maybe. Actually, that's an interesting idea. What if they activate these guys? Then we fucking die because we get trapped. Yeah, that could happen. We could just die. Mm-hmm. Dying is a definite possibility. Yep, that's a thing that could happen. Dying is always good. Okay, so strategy. Hit the mimics, run away, lure them out. Probably won't work, but it's worth a shot. Oh, I didn't kill them. You fuck. Ah. Fucking gargoyles are coming. Great. Oh, where did you even come from? Ow. You motherfucker. Can't even get in there. Thank you. You fuck never don't. I'm not. I'm mad at you now, Mr. Gargoyle. What? How did I miss? Jesus fuck. Ah, oh, fuck. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay, I need to relax. I gotta be patient. I really want those chests. I have a feeling there's something good in them. That's my assumption. I mean, why would it be guarded by like a million dudes and both be mimics? Gotta be something. How am I gonna do this though? Yeah, that's just not gonna happen. Oh shit. Oh my god. There's so many dudes. Ugh! This is a fucking horrible idea. Oh my god, this is so dumb. This is the dumbest thing that anyone's ever done in this game, I bet. Or at least, it ranks up there, at least, I bet. Oh my god, that hurt. Even through block, that hurt quite a bit. Maybe now it's my chance. Wow. No, it wasn't. A bunch of them stayed. Holy shit. Well, that didn't go so good. Oh my god, I lived. Somehow. I'm not alive. Mm-hmm. Not living. Actually dead. You know what? I'm just gonna take it slow again. Go super slow. Kill every single enemy. It's the only way. Wait, what if I used an alluring skull? Would that work? No, it won it. Well, I wasted those. Because they don't work, apparently. On these enemies. This went much better. Holy shit. Well, that was easy. Gargoyle with flame hammer. There's no way I can use that. Where is it? I don't even see it. Yeah, well. Yeah, I can't. It's not that far off, honestly. It's kind of weird. away from them, please. Can't see you. Man, that was a lot easier than the first time I killed them. Oh, that was cool. Oh, no, not like this. No! No! What am I doing? That was so dumb. Worked out perfectly. Greatest idea. Jesus. Why am I having so much trouble with these? Oh my god, no! Oh my god, this is a bad spot to fight them in. I'm gonna die. Jesus. This is so bad. Drink! Okay, not to not fuck up the mimics. The last part of this. Wait, just one didn't follow me? It's kinda. Oh, two. Well, that one's understandable. There we go, perfect. Excellent. I can't use that. Not even close. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god. Oh, this is bad. Please die. So that wasn't really worth it at all. Yep, not worth it. That was not worth doing at all. Oh well. Holy shit. Long freaking ladder. So I guess I'm done with this area? Seems like it. So there doesn't seem to be anything else to do here. probably something in this first area I missed. There's a ton of pathways here. Oh, it's probably death. Wait, is there nothing in here besides an enemy? Oh, that's dick. Dickish. Oh, I'm so dead. Totally dead. Somehow not dead. Blocked? Okay. Sure. Oh! I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. How do I? Oh yeah, it's outside. Something just died. Fucker. Oh shit. Now I'm back here. God damn you. Is there anything back this way, maybe? Don't think so. Oh my god. Well, I think I have to go this way. I'm not actually sure. Fuck. I have no idea where I'm going. I literally went around in a giant circle for no reason. Son of a bitch. Oh boy. God damn it. Oh no. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Like, actually, no. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. Huh. That looks like death. Yeah, that's definitely death. Wait, what the heck? What is the point of this place? Confused. Huh. Doesn't seem like that led to anything. God damn it. Wait, there is... No, that's the way I've already gone. You fucker. Wait, what is this? What is this? Gecko. Oh wait, I've been here once before and I fell there and died. Please stop. Please stop. Oh, you fucker. Yeah, I've been here once before and I immediately died. Fuck. This is probably where I'm supposed to go. I'm so fucking dead. Yep. Jesus Christ. Okay, you don't want to fall in that pit. In those holes. You will die. Toxic. Bad. Enemies. Quick. Death. Oh, they even put that in the description, but also up to your own toxicity. Well, actually, I think it did it always say that? I was thinking it might have been a hint to you could toxic yourself on purpose. Because that is a thing players actually found in Dark Souls 1, which is pretty cool. So I go this way. And then I go... Where is it? This way. So I think this is where I need to go. You fucker. You son of a bitch. Oh, it counted. He had no life left. Cool. So I don't want to miss this jump. Cool. Huh, where the fuck am I going? I feel like I'm just going around in a circle. They're even like, wait, they saw me almost fall. Oh my god, that's fucking crazy. That's so cool. Yeah, I just went, wait, do you have to fall? Please tell me no, because I really don't want that to be the case. Okay, good. You don't have to. Wait. Oh, okay, good. There is a proper way, I think. Yeah, I think this is the most proper. Wait, can you, like, land on that? No, you can't. But I'm gonna try. Oh, fuck. This sucks ass. Holy shit. Can I get up that? I can get up that. Climb, 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 climb. Okay, toxic hurts, toxic hurts. Okay. Got this. This extra healing will probably actually come in handy. Oh, this is where I died that first time I got here. Oh shit. I kinda don't wanna fuck with that guy. Item up there. Oh fuck. I woke him up. I didn't mean- Oh, that's a geck- That's a whatever the fuck mimic. Rubbish. What the fuck is that? I don't know what the fuck that is. Wait, haven't I been here before? Wait, don't tell me. Are you kidding me? God damn it. That's so annoying. Holy shit, I didn't even get toxic. Cool. Well, I'm out of heal. Maybe I keep going this way? Ah, probably. Oh shit. Holy fuck. Haha. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? Jesus! How many? Oh my god! Lock on! Jesus, why can't I lock on him? He's right in front of me. Are you fucking serious? Die, please, die. Are you fucking serious? Die. Logan Skrull. Logan? Only one Logan I know. Where are Logan's? Court searchers. Interesting. And arrows. Wrath of the Gods. Holy shit. Did no damage. Did no fucking damage. What is he doing? Oh my god. Oh my fucking Christ. Fucker. Wasting all my Estus. Fuck. My dad. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay, that's fine. I think I know where to go now at least. Okay. I think I at least know where to go. I think I can just go down this ladder too. Actually, no, I cannot. I do not want to do that. It's kind of funny. I think the last boss I fought is like the easiest boss I fought in the whole game. Even easier than the tutorial boss. Once you get the Storm Ruler, it's pretty easy. I bet it'd probably be... I bet it's possible to beat him without it. I bet... Well, I know it is, but it's probably pretty... That's probably pretty hard. It'd be cool if you got something special for doing it that way. I think that fight a little bit more to it. It'd be kind of neat. Then again, it might be possible just with any ranged attack that can aim that high, because I think it's his head that just has a lot less defense than his legs. Oh, shit. Oh, that was close. But I got it. I got it. I'm just gonna go the other way this time. Yeah, this way. But that's a miscreant. Ooh, wait. Was I already in this place? Attacking. Holy shit! Oh my God. Well, I'm gonna take a break right there. I think that's a sign that you just got wrecked. Time to take a break. It's been an hour. Holy fuck.